I think for me, I think I was numb or frozen for a long time. And I'm not sure that I felt it all. I remember having a lot of anger, you know, reasonable or not, I don't know. I don't remember. I just remember I was angry, and I was angry at a lot of people. Probably didn't make sense, but, you know, you don't make sense at that point. I remember being angry. I remember, like, feeling really alone. Even though I had my girls, I had so much support, I did. But I still felt alone, you know. And I guess a lot of the help came in the form of a grief group. We joined a grief group, my girls and I. We did a lot of traditional teachings, and it was explained in terms of grief. And, like, I don't know a lot of the traditions, but I remember saying, I didn't understand all of this until I needed it. You know, and when I needed it, it was there. So it was very peaceful.